Ladies and gentlemen, now entering the field of the 2017 Auburn University Marching Band. On October 1, 2017, one of America's most iconic and energetic cities suffered a horrific tragedy. Tonight, with a special tribute performance, we wish to demonstrate our continued support and well wishes to the people of Las Vegas. From the days of Sinatra and Elvis to the current Cirque du Soleil acrobats, Bright Lights of Vegas has spawned some of the world's greatest performers. We begin with the Sinatra classic popularized by the Ocean Eleven's movie series, followed by Elvis' fitting tribute to the City of Lights. Here is This Town and Viva Las Vegas. Featuring our dazzling dance line, Flatland, and Mental Riffs, we continue with the signature song of Vegas. Hope you enjoy Luck Be a Lady. Vegas, most of the modern resort hotels feature some form of Cirque du Soleil entertainment. The Bellagio attracts patrons from across the globe to see its iconic fountains. Once inside, guests are treated to an eye-popping display of circus acrobatics, music, dance, and lights.
Thank you.
Houston Marching Band. The Auburn University Marching Band would also like to thank those who contributed immense time and resources for today's show. Auburn University engineering students and band members Ben Brizendine, Ryan Blackwell, Thomas Atkins, Joshua Box, Kevin Hubbard, Alex Taylor, Carly Munns, Peyton Nelson, Ryan Silvestri, and Randy Whitlow. Associate Dean of Engineering Dr. Steve Duke in the AU Spark Lab. A special thanks also to Burnett Colbert, Auburn Athletics Spirit Coordinator Letitia Dura, and Auburn University cheerleaders Catherine Fruin, Gary Gray, Shay Henry, Sarah Beth Johnson, and Abby Osborne. Enjoy the rest of the game. War Eagle.